God of War Ragnarok is a killer example on how to successfully adapt an PS5 game and make it work on your PC. And get this, you don't even need a super fancy GPU like those overpriced Nvidia's and AMD's big shots to enjoy it. With just a humble GTX 1660 Super, you can explore the amazing world of God of War at original preset settings, just like it was meant to be seen. My only objection here is, why settle for the original preset settings when you can follow my optimization guide and make God of War run like a dream on your GTX 1660 Super without having to deal with annoying game stutters, drop frames or that constant pesky screen tearing? Before we get going with the guide, it's important to share the specs of my gaming setup. These are a Ryzen 9 3900X processor, housed on a X470 motherboard with 32GB RAM, 1TB M.2 NVMe storage device, and all these powered by a Corsair 650W PSU. If you wanna know more about the hardware and software I use to make this content, check out the description below. And if you are looking to really crank up your gaming experience and seriously boost your rig's performance, be sure to watch after this one my super quick and easy Windows optimization video. Alrighty then, let's dive into the Nvidia control panel and click on Change Resolution. Make sure your monitor is set to 1920x1080 resolution with a refresh rate of 60Hz. Hey, if your monitor can handle 120Hz refresh rate, go for that instead. Now let's head over to the Adjust Image Settings with Preview and use the Advanced 3D Image Settings option. Then, either click on the Take Me There button or go ahead and click on Manage 3D Settings. Next up, select the Program Settings tab and make sure that God of War Ragnarok is the chosen program. From there, take note of all the settings you see on your screen and be sure to set the max frame rate at 60 and enable vertical sync. If your monitor's lower vertical refresh rate is 120Hz, no worries, just select Adaptive Half Refresh Rate under Vertical Sync. Once you've got everything right, hit Apply and fire up God of War. Now it's time to tweak some of the game settings. First, open the display options and copy everything you see on the screen. Make sure that the FSR option is turned off. Next, head over to graphics options and match the same settings. This setup is gonna give you the smoothest gameplay experience with the best possible graphics at locked 60 frames per second. If your gaming rig has a much weaker CPU than a 10th gen Intel i7 or an AMD Ryzen 5 3600 and you are not hitting steady 60fps, you can easily up your game with the help of MSI Afterburner. All you have to do is to download it, install it, and use it to apply a mild overclock on your GTX 1660 Super. As long as your card isn't buried under dust bunnies or half-fried from hardware issues, these overclocking settings are totally safe. So go ahead, copy those settings and hit the Apply button to unlock your GPU's full potential. If the above suggestion doesn't do the trick, you can just lower the shadow settings, or even better, enable the FSR 2.0. Of course, this will slightly mess up the look of our graphics, but worry not, because I got a cool trick that will keep things looking sharp and fresh even with FSR technique enabled. So here it is what you have to do if your computer ain't as strong as the one I'm using in this video. First, keep all the game settings exactly the same as what I recommended earlier, except that this time you gotta turn on FSR 2.0. Choose the quality option and set FSR sharpening to 0.3. Now quit the game, open your web browser and give a quick search for Nexus Mods God of War Ragnarok. Click on the first link that shows up and that will land you to the dedicated Nexus Mods page for God of War Ragnarok. From there, go ahead and click on the popular All Time tab. Once you've done that, you'll want to track down the GOW Regrade mod. When you found it, hop on over to the Files tab and locate the God of War Regrade Plus file. Click on the Manual Download button and a new window will pop up. Click on the Reset options. This will take you to the official Reset page, where you can fetch an application that will seriously upgrade the graphics quality of the FSR upscaler. Hit that Download button, and on the new page, download the latest Reset version without add-on support. Then, head back to the first web browser tab and click on the Download button under the Reset option. And just a heads up, you will need to create a free account in order to get the Regrade mod. But trust me, the final outcome will be worth every second of your time and effort. Short of speaking, time to get your hands dirty. Head over to your download folder and extract those sweet files you just snagged. Next up, open the Reset Plus folder and give the How to Install file a good read. Don't worry though, all you need to do is to copy the God of War Regret Plus and Reset INI files into the main folder of God of War Ragnarok. Easy peasy. Now run the Reset setup. Once you're in, press the Browse button and look for God of War Ragnarok game folder. Double-click on its executable file. Press Next. And for rendering API, pick DirectX 11. On the next window, hit the Browse button. You will be taken to the main folder of God of War Ragnarok. Look for the God of War Regret Plus.ini file, select it, and click Open. Almost there. Hit Next, and on the new window, leave everything as is. Hit Next again, and let the program work its magic while install those sweet modded settings. Finally, when it's all done, just click on the Finish button. Now all you have to do is to fire up the game, press 2 times the home button to close the reset menu and soak your eyes in some seriously gorgeous visuals at locked 60 frames per second even under the most CPU demanding gameplay situations. The combination of Regret Plus mode with the FSR 2.0 sharpening technique delivers picture quality that's on par if not better than what you'd get from the native 1080 resolution settings. Of course, beauty is in the eye of the beholder. So tell me, what kind of settings do you like when you play God of War Ragnarok? Oh, and did you find this video helpful? If so, then you gotta check out these optimization guides too. Don't forget to hit the like button if you like, subscribe if you haven't done so already, and turn on the notifications so you don't miss our next video. Thanks for watching, and see you on the next one!